Are Selena Gomez and Chris Evans dating? Over the past week or so, rumors have floated on social media that the 29-year-old singer and actress is romantically involved with Captain America, although they have not been verified. The reports claim that the pop star and Evans, 40, recently started following each other on Instagram. As of Friday, October 8, Gomez does not follow him but he does follow her account. It is unclear when he added her. The rumors also state the two are working together on a film, another claim that has not been verified. And then there are the so-called photographic clues. Images of the two stars appearing separately were posted by Gomez fans' Twitter account on October 1, claiming that Chris Evans and Selena Gomez was spotted leaving the same restaurant. However, the photo of Gomez was actually taken in November 2017 outside a Pilates studio in Los Angeles. Fact. Meanwhile, the posted pic of Evans, 40, who is seen about to enter an SUV while carrying a cardboard box, was shot in October 2013 elsewhere in the city. Minutes after posting the tweet, two more images were shared by another Gomez fan Twitter account, bearing the caption, "Chris Evans and Selena Gomez seen leaving the same studio in LA." Yes, the first pic, showing Gomez, was taken outside a recording studio in Los Angeles on October 1 but ... in 2019. The second photo shows Evans, a Boston native, wearing a Raglan shirt, black jeans, a Boston Red Sox cap and a New England Patriots mask while exiting a hotel in London in July 2020. What the Twitter post does not show is that Evans was also photographed at the same location at the same time with Cinderella actress Lily James, who wore a light cardigan over a pink printed shirt and cropped black jeans. That day, the two, dressed in the same outfits, were also photographed walking together and eating flake ice cream cones at a London park. Evans and James never confirmed romance rumors about them. While there is currently no evidence that Evans and Gomez are dating, she did consider him her celebrity crush at one point. "I kind of have a crush on Chris Evans," she said on Bravo's Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen in 2015. "Isn't he cute? He's very cute."Shirt, black jeans, a Boston Red Sox cap and a New England Patriots mask while exiting a hotel in London in July 2020. What the Twitter post does not show is that